Hello and welcome back to The Last Pigment. In this video, we are going to go on a little trip to the Sherman Library and Gardens. It is a very pretty garden located in Newport Beach, California. It's kind of tucked away in an intimate little spot and not a lot of people know about it, which is pretty surprising. It's interesting because every month they swap out floral displays that they have. So when you go in October, you'll see a lot of pumpkins and some really exotic plants. And each month they change it out depending on what is growing and what is seasonal. But it worked out really well because it was kind of a gloomy, overcast day, and it was super fun to just sit there in the garden and mentally just check out.
Train station that got set up here. Super cute. Love train stations. Look at that. I set up this display for the Pacific Railway. Aside from the cars, it's so tranquil. Look at this, all the little yellow flowers. Overwhelmed. Just want to sit on this bench for a few hours. Thank you.